development and its main impact on cardiovascular health. Cholesterol is a natural, fat-like substance and is essential to health. However, too much cholesterol in your blood can be harmful. Cholesterol is produced in the liver, but can also be found in certain foods, such as those high in saturated fats. There are many types of cholesterol. The main type involved in atherosclerosis is called LDL-C, or bad cholesterol. Another type of cholesterol, HDL-C, is called good cholesterol. It's important to increase HDL-C as well as reduce LDL-C when treating high cholesterol.